I'm tattooing a female. That old grumpy dude.
Hi, I'm Bernadette with Sell on TV, and I'm here with the best, Big Gus. What do you think of Hawaii?
I f***ing love it.
It's beautiful, right?
Yeah. Too bad we're stuck in here working, though.
These people making you tattoo them, inconsiderate.
I know.
You working shit. If you weren't a tattoo artist, what job would you have?
I'd be a porn star.
I feel like you'd be an incredible porn star. For you, what has been the best lesson that you've learned in the industry?
The best lesson I've learned in the industry? Respect those that came before us, and respect the traditions that have been taught to us. I would say that's probably one of the number one things.
Do you think it's important for tattoo artists to learn a variety of styles or to focus on one?
It depends on the person, I guess. You know, if you like black and gray, I would say stick with black and gray. I don't know. That's kind of more of a personal question for a person who...
You do a bunch of different styles.
Yeah, I do black and gray realism and color realism, so... But it's all still realism, you know what I mean?
If you could be tattooed by anybody, who would it be?
Bob Tyrell.
Bob Tyrell's kind of awesome.
He just did Breezy on me, look at that.
Oh, that came out amazing.
What? You killed it, Bob, you bastard.
Well, thank you so much. I'll let you finish your tattoo, we love you. I'm here with Oliver Peck.
What's up?
What are you working on right now?
Dagger Rose Dagger, however you want to put it.
I have a serious question for you.
All right.
How important do you think that line work is, outlining of tattoos?
I mean, if you want the tattoo to look good, I'd say that outline is moderately very important. Through my experience, I've seen color outlines not hold tight, and over time they tend to blur out and fade and lose the detail. Black is the only pigment strong enough to stay in a precise, tight area. So once you get your foundation of your tattoo down with a thin outline or a thick outline, however you want to do it, then you feel free to color and let the color fade out and everything, and it's going to blend over the years and it's going to hold true to what it is. If you try to, you know, fuck with those parameters, you're just sacrificing quality down the road.
Is that why you love doing traditional tattoos?
I just love tattoos that look like tattoos. That's my favorite thing. I don't want a tattoo that doesn't look like a tattoo, that kind of defeats the purpose of getting a tattoo, to me, personally.
Hi, we're here with Brian Gonzalez. What do you think of Hawaii this year?
It's a blast. My first time out to Hawaii, so
I'm back,
a little kid out here, you know, having fun.
And you won an award yesterday, correct? Tell me about the tattoo you did.
Yes, it was a black and gray warrior mask, and it was a pretty fun piece. Hard
time
to do because the position and what we got to work with, but so.
What's your favorite style of tattooing?
I love doing black and gray realistic.
Who taught you how to tattoo?
I'm self-taught.
Self-taught?
Yeah.
Do you think it's important for people to get artists to get apprenticeships, or do you think anyone could be self-taught?
I don't know. It's kind of,
I wanted to be a tattoo artist, should I get an apprenticeship?
It's good to know. It's good to, like, you know, go under someone's wing so you can kind of learn the tricks, you know? So it's easier.
What's the most important lesson you've learned in the industry?
Just be humble and just, you know, always keep an open mind because you're always learning new tricks, you know?
So. Well, thank you so much for talking to us.
Oh, thank you. Thanks.
With the super gorgeous Tanel and Cara Grace. What are you working on right now?
I'm working on a demonic chick thing.
He inspired you, huh? To do something from his soul? You thought, I'm going to do something demonic?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do there. Yeah, so I'm trying to give him his, like, if it makes any sense, I know as an artist, like, I like the stuff that I do, obviously, that's why I do it. So I'm trying to put my style into his style, so yeah.
What's your favorite style of tattooing?
I like this sort of stuff as well, yeah. I like, just dark fantasy, women, anything. I like black and gray as well. Doesn't stress me out so much.
What's been the best lesson that you've learned in the industry?
Oh, shit.
Carl will say, be sober.
My best lesson in this?
Best lesson you've learned in the industry.
I think more than like any technique or anything, I'd probably say like humility, you know, people staying humble. I've seen too many people like get cocky and kind of like throw their career away by getting arrogant. So me personally, I think that like people that are like stay humble and just kind of do it as like more of a passion for the art, they I see them rise higher than the other people. I think they're just like way too more full of themselves.
Do you think it's important for tattoo artists to learn all styles of tattooing?
Yeah, I think to be more well-rounded, I think you're like advance your style, you know, whether you like go into like realism or traditional or whatnot, still to have that well-rounding like information about something, to, you can respect it and you can like, you're gonna bring certain areas into the piece regardless if you're doing that or not.
And if you weren't a tattoo artist, what would you be doing?
I would like to do marketing management for bands.
Oh, bands, I'm like, that's boring.
I like marketing, promotions and design.
So. Who's your favorite band?
Oh shit, Red Hot Chili Peppers, straight up.
Red Hot Chili Peppers. And what would you be doing if you weren't a dad? You'd be in jail.
No, I'd probably be a male stripper like I used to be. But
male stripper?
Yeah, no.
I can see it.
No, I don't know. I did construction. That was it, so.
Well, I'm glad you're both tattoo artists. You guys are amazing.
Thanks.
No more drinking in Hawaii.
No more Mai Tais.
I'm gonna be like, yo, brother, no more drinking, please.
Mahala. What do you think of Hawaii this week?
I love it. I want to get the fuck out of this room and get out onto the beach. Yeah, this is the hardest convention to work because right out the doors is amazing. I want to get out of here.
Let's go. You're holding him up.